Words, looking like the winter bird on my head.